Hey folks, this is just another quick video of the garden. I've just mowed the lawns, so it looks all liney and nice, just to show you that some of the leaves are actually dropping. This is the work of Mr. Mole. You can see how much work he's done. Naughty little mole. And the grass has worn off of that bit. Deer are still there. Low branches then. That's where I got stuck in the other day. Oops. It's really soft there. Oh dear. Never mind. I survived. If you're wondering what the yellow patch is on the lawn, it's where I've taken down the grass just that extra bit lower for the winter. It'll green back up pretty soon, I hope. It doesn't look very nice like that. Oh, something I just trod on there, look. Conker. More moles. Hasten the word, not anymore though. Scared them off. Not one walnut this year on the tree. Nothing at all. Bad year all round, I think, actually. A quick walk up in the woodland. Just cut this the other day. That's all ready for winter now. Might need another cut, hopefully. Oh, where's that spindleberry? Oh yeah, I'll show you. Gone past it. There. I don't know if you can see these. Just waiting to flower, really. Can you see? Pretty little flower, and if you look carefully, you can see the stem is almost square there. That really shows it. That one, I don't know if you can actually see the squareness of it, the three-dimensional squareness. That's why I like euonymus. These holes are squirrels. That's then nut tree, purpurea. Oh, that's my finger over the camera then, sorry. And just the forsythia that I hacked back. Looks a bit nasty, but it'll sprout back out next year, all nice and yellow probably. It's an escalonia that we cut back earlier. And this is a contorted nut. It's a bit like me, contorted and nutty. No nuts over it though this year. But, well, that one there, that's a Cotinus. That's called an Indian smoke bush. When it blooms in flower, it looks like it's bellowing with smoke. That's a cornice over there. It's got lovely flowers on in the spring. And that's another spindleberry. That thing here is a Daphne, Daphne deodora. And that's got the most heavenly scent on it. Unbelievable, you can smell that right over the far side of the garden. Adam and Eve's tree, that's a fig. There's a few figs on it for next year. There was one on it. There's a few figs there, you can see. Oh, there it is. Ooh. There, can you see? That's a fig. Yummy, grab that one. Don't tell the governor. Oh, look at the mess. Bloody squirrels. And badgers, I suspect. Yeah, I think this is more like badgers. A few roses still out of bloom. It's a pretty one, isn't it? There's a pink Winchester Cathedral, I think that one's called. Another tulip tree. No flowers on it now. See if we can see any nuts. Don't think there is any nuts this year. No mulberries either on the mulberry tree. It's been a really poor season this year for fruit and crops on things really here in the south of the UK. Just seems to be really just so cold. Pretty little rose there. I don't know why my governor likes roses so much. Look, there, that's my arm from today, from the roses. Oops. War wound, another scar. That's an Acer. Let's see how the, I don't know if you can make that out, that's the silver birch. That's really dropped its leaves. And the larch, that's another thing that's just starting to go. That's a golden elm. And that one's really gone the old. We get a moth here that it makes the leaves go all like this. It eats all the chloroplast out of the leaves. So everyone thinks they're dying, but they're not. So if you've got a conker tree that looks like that, it ain't dying. It's got this moth on it. It's like a coddling moth that gets on it. A silly late rhododendron there, just coming out in flower. I don't know why. Hopefully my finger hasn't gone over the lens too many times so you haven't seen anything. That's that new cutway we put in to separate the two borders because had a lot of death in there. Like a Phytophthora got into it and killed a lot. There's a lot of brambles in there in any case, but it's one of the rough borders. We've planted all new azaleas and some rhodies in there, so hopefully it'll grow. That's a LED Agnes that could come out and took out a Berberis yesterday that didn't do very well. And just a few other things. That brownie sort of leaf right in front of in the middle of the lens there, that's a tree peony. And that's got a beautiful flower on it, yellow. That's only a self-seed from the main one, which is just up a bit. There's a few of them around. It's just a little bit of a magnolia, and that's a liquid amber there. A straight tree going right the way up. Beautiful looking thing. And there, well, you can see probably by the Acer there right in front of us how the leaves are starting to turn, but it's still not too bad at the moment. Not many leaves on the lawn now. I've just, like I say, I just mown it, so picked up most of them. All right. There you go then, folks. That was a quick tour of the garden. Have a great day. Bye. Bye.